I step on the scene, no slick away. Told the Philippines they still gon' put pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? This bad media karma, another day, another drama. Guess I can't see the harm in working and being a mom. And with a kid on my arm, I'm still an exception. And you want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Lifestyle, the rich and famous.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, dish to skin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
Me trying and pissing me off. We'll get in line with the paparazzi who's flipping me off. Hoping I'll resort to some havoc, end up settling in court. Now are you sure you want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
This is most likely to get on the TV for slipping on the streets when getting the groceries. Not for real, are you kidding me? No wonder there's panic in the industry. I mean, please, you want a piece of me? I'm Mrs. Lifestyle, the rich and famous.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Oh my god, that Britney Shameless.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. Extra, extra, delicious skin.
You want a piece of me?
I'm Mrs. She's too big, now she's too thin.
You want a piece of me?
No slick away to the Philippines. They still gon' put pictures of my derriere in the magazine. You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me?
No-holds-barred, adrenaline-fueled thrill ride, but there's no way you could perpetrate that amount of carnage and mayhem and not incur a considerable amount of paperwork.
That is nothing, man. This is about to go off.